So in this video, we are going to be using Pictory and be reviewing exactly how to make content without showing your face or using your voice. So as you can see, we are on pictory.ai and I will leave a affiliate link down below if you are willing to try it out. And I'll also leave a 50% coupon code down below as well. So as you can see, we have script to video, article to video, edit videos using text, and visual to video. Now, the way I've done this in the quickest way, because I already have a script, so that's exactly what we're going to do today in this video. We're going to use script to video, so we're going to press proceed right there. And the first thing we want to do is we want to give our script a name. And today we're going to be talking about the Steam Deck, okay? So we're just going to name it Steam Deck right here. And it says right here, you can paste the clipboard of the script. So as you guys can see over here at writer.me, I will also leave an affiliate link below for Writer. Writer right here allows me to come up with an idea of what I want the video to be about. Okay. So as you can see right here on the side, I have blog idea and outline. And right here, I just created a blog idea. So the problem is people have the Steam Deck. If you don't know what a Steam Deck is, it's a handheld video game machine and people need more space to put more games. So all I did was ask Writer, how a 1 terabyte SSD can help your Steam Deck. And so it wrote up a nice little script here. Okay. And as you can see, I have the problem, the agitate, and the solve. And so what I'm going to do here is I'm going to just highlight this whole thing right here. Copy. And because Writer has done all of the work, all I have to do is paste it right here. Okay. So I did not create that script at all. That was all AI, just like I'm about to create an AI video using that script. All right. So as you can see here, we don't want to have the problem part in here. We don't want to have the agitate part in here. And if you guys are looking to use Writer and find out how exactly I created this script, I will have a link inside of the card so you can actually check that out. And so I just want to see if this makes sense so I can make sure I'm creating the right video. So far, it looks good. Let me just get these questions separated. And I think that looks good. All right, click the link below and it'll be a link right there. Click the link below to grab your additional storage today. All right, so as you guys can see, I have got the script that I want to put. I have grabbed it. All I did was take it and I pasted it in here. And we're just going to go up here and press proceed. And now, so this page right here is asking us, okay, how would you like your text to look? Do you want it to have the text like this? Do you want it to be blue with bold with white letters and the blue, meaning the words that you really want it to stand out? Do you want to have yellow? This is just like a quick text thing right here. And so for the most part, what I do, I like to keep it real simple. And I just use right here this blue and white one. I think that looks pretty good. And as you can see right here, it asks us, well, do you want the 16x9, 19x16, 1x1? All right, so this is more like, for YouTube, for TikTok, for Facebook, stuff like that. So right here, we want to use it for YouTube. So we'll go ahead and press proceed right there. And then it's going to do its thing, load up, and it's fairly pretty quick. All right, so as you guys can see, we are loaded up here. And what happened now is that Pictory read our script. And what it did is found all these different clips, 9.5 seconds. It just found these small clips to match our story, our script, so we can create the story for us. All right. So as you can see, the whole script is here. And what it did is it just, like I said, it just simply read the script and it tried to match the visual with the words. All right. Now we're going to go, we're going to review this and see if this is how we like it. And if not, I'm going to show you how easy it is for you guys to just swap out these videos. All right. So as you can see, all of the biggest and newest games emerge onto the Steam platform. Now, first things first, I notice here is that these words right here is just way too big. I only want 2 lines maximum per video. So what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to place this cursor right here in between. And as you can see right here on the left, it says split scene. I'm sorry. So we're just going to ahead and press that. And now look, that's a lot better. Okay. 2 lines max. That's all I want. And then I'll go to the top here and I see 2 lines and I'll go here and I see another 2 lines. Great. Here, I see four lines, all right? So we're just gonna split these up to make it a lot easier for people to read. Go here, split scene. Okay, beautiful. Next. Now, I'm just gonna keep doing this all the way down. This is the first step to getting the exact video that I'm looking for. So I'm just gonna split these scenes to make sure to the preference that I like it, which is just two lines per scene maximum, okay? So I'm gonna finish this and then we go on to the next step. All right, so we are finished splitting everything. So now we have everything at a maximum of two lines maximum, okay? Now, the second thing I wanna do is, you see all of these texts right here, sometimes it can be good in the middle, but if you ever wanted it to put it on one side or the other side, that's what this is for right here. So as you can see, I press this button right here and it asks me if you want it on the left, you want it on the middle, or do you want it on the right, okay? So just for those who want to put the text where they want to put it, if you ever had a question about that, that's exactly how you do it, all right? So for now, we're just going to leave this in the middle. Now, the second thing I want to do is, as you can see, a lot of these scenes right here, because I split them, they are connected, which is what these links are right here. So we're just going to unlink these scenes. We want everything unlinked so far, okay? So all of these, as you can see, is unlinked, but they'll still be together because they were linked. And all we have to do is change out that specific scene, all right? So we just go to whatever matches our preference. So all I would do here is all of the biggest games and newest games on the Steam platform. As you can see, I'm talking about a handheld device. So what Pictory does was it went and found a handheld device, and that's exactly what we're talking about. I like that scene, I want to keep it. Now that I have split everything and I made sure that each scene has only two maximum sentences, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go through each one of these scenes right here, and I'm going to make sure to match them with the appropriate video. So as you can see, these very first two scenes right here is good. I like these. I want to link these scenes together. I actually like the fact that it has the same video playing in the background. But as far as these scenes right here, what if I don't want these scenes? Many AAA games, we're not talking about VR, so I don't want a VR image. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go to visuals. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to type in gaming. Just going to type in gaming regular. And as you can see, it had all those options, gaming chair, gaming PC. We just want to type in gaming. And so I like this one right here. So we're just going to choose this one. Now, as you can see, many AAA games take up 20 more, right? Now, look how easy. That was that simple just to change that scene on here. Now, as you can see right here, it says cloud drives and this one says cloud drive. So what I'm going to do here is this, and we can delete this because we don't need cloud drives here. Good. Beautiful. And so as you can see how easy that was to change that. And so what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to go through all of the scenes and I'm going to change them each so they can match the story appropriately, just the way I prefer. So we have finally finished and matched all of the text with videos. As you can see, all of these right here has different videos according to what the script has said, all right? And the next step we're gonna do here is we're gonna go right here on the left to audio. And what we wanna do is we don't wanna talk over the video, so we're gonna find a voiceover, all right? One of these AI voices. And I think I wanna go with a male voice, so we can go ahead over here and check these out.
Welcome to Pictory. It has been shown that...
And we want to find something that doesn't really sound like a robot. We want to find something that sounds as human as possible, right? As close to human as possible. So we just go ahead and test these out.
Welcome to Pictory.
No. Welcome to Pictory. It has been shown that video increases conversion.
All right. So because we're talking about gaming, I like that voice. It sounds like a young guy. So I'm going to go ahead and apply that. And we do want some background music behind that. Just real low so we can hear a little something in the background, okay? So we'll go ahead and go check out some background music. Nothing that sounds like we're at a funeral though. So we want to sound like something with a little get to it. Well, as you guys can see, you have all of these options right here of kind of background music that you want to put in here, from the purpose of it to the duration of it to the genre to the mood. And so we're just going to go through all of these and just check out some. So now that we have our voice picked out and we have our background music, what we want to do is we want to go to the background music right here. We want to go to the audio settings and we want to make sure we put it somewhere around 10% because we don't want the background music overlapping our AI voice. Okay, we want to be able to have that AI voice sound really clear when it comes through. All right, then we're gonna go back to our story here and everything is done. We have each of these videos have two maximum sentences. Each of these video has been correctly sorted with the right images to match the text. All of these videos have the correct formatting where the words is right in the middle, just like how we want it to be. And they have the AI voice and the music behind there. So all of that is done. And we're just going to go ahead and preview the entire thing before we actually generate it. So the preview is almost done. Let's see how it looks.
All of the biggest and newest games emerge onto the Steam platform. But if you don't have enough space, you can't play them. Many AAA games take up 20 or more gigabytes, and even with the latest high-speed cloud drives, gamers don't necessarily have the ability to store a back catalog of games. Steam Deck is a premium Steam machine that doubles as a gaming laptop. But will you be ready for dual boot capability? Will you have enough space to play your AAA from anywhere? Being prepared is staying ready, and that's the reason why gamers are freaking out over this exclusive gaming internal storage. It makes it a cakewalk to download and play any AAA game in the future. Click the link below to grab your additional storage today.
Beautiful. I like the way they look. A few tweaks. I know you guys caught it too as well. Click the link below to grab your additional storage. I want them to pause on that real quick. Grab your additional storage. We're going to put a little comma next to that so we can say grab your additional storage today. We're going to preview just this little section to see how it comes out. I just want them to pause.
Click the link below to grab your additional storage today.
I like that. That's a lot better. So now you guys know how to get that little pause up in there. Let me see. Everything else seemed to be pretty good. So now that you guys are happy with what you have created, okay, so far, right? What you want to do is you just want to go over here and press generate. And once again, guys, if you guys like this, there is a affiliate link down below. You guys go ahead and click that link. I have some cool bonuses for you guys as well. If you go ahead and click through that link down below, as well as an additional 50% off, right? So what we're going to do here is we're going to go ahead and press we want to generate and turn this into a video. Yes. And then right here, this process, it takes normally about like a minute. So we're just going to go ahead and let that do its thing. And then we'll be right back when it's finished. All right. So as you guys can see, the video has now generated and we can go ahead and press that download button. And just like that, the video has downloaded. As you guys can see that you can create this. You don't have to show your face. You don't have to use your voice. You don't even have to come up with the script. Everything is AI done for you guys. So if you guys do marketing, if you guys do, like I said, affiliate marketing, if you guys do Shopify, you want whatever, you guys want to run ads, you guys want to make your own YouTube channel with your videos, whatever it is, you do not have to show your face, you do not have to use your voice, and obviously you can use no copyright music as well as come up with a script to make for any one of those things that you want to do. So thank you guys for watching. If this video helped you, go ahead and click that link below. Go ahead, get your 50% off. Go ahead and use this Pictory today and start using and making those videos that you have in your head and put them out so other people can enjoy your stuff. Thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video.